Sleep, but not before we taste our loved ones' blood.